Welcome to part 8 of the Randomiser. Now we're headed up to the wrecked ship. Hopefully find something that will help. Don't have grapple yet. Plasma. I think that's really all I'm really missing. Space jump. Get up here. Large beam, so Phantom shouldn't cause too many problems. Still don't actually have regular bombs yet. Keep forgetting. Bubbles instead of him. There we go. the direction. See what else is. The red chip is not one of those areas that I don't actually know where everything is. I don't have. Here, I'll check. mine was telling me it was a lot further than that. Thankfully, that was not the case. I saw something in a tool-assisted run earlier, where the Chozo let him go. Missiles so valuable. More missiles. Now, if I go through the rear entrance, might be quicker. I think there's something else somewhere here. Is that just to see that thing that I saw? I just got? What's that? terrible, so it's gonna be terrible. So it helps anyway. I think that's just a save point. Which is probably a good idea at this point anyway. Yep. Through the tube anyway.
Thank you.
Let's see. Sorry. God, am I way to try this stupid trick. Actually, what's required? Because I do this in such a regular way, I constantly forget how to do stuff. See what old man Turtle has for me. Let's go out and come back again. Not that short. Thank you. fine. I've gone the right way. Good. Go through both sand pits. Save those. This grapple beam would be really good right now. Just need more rockets. Hey, space jump! Better than bloody grapple. Obviously I'm still going to need grapple. Oops. Funny thing is, I wasn't actually really going to get those items. Very nice. So now I can do X plasma. Right, utility. Which is tremendously awesome. Not X plasma. X ray plasma. Just zero, I was thinking of. Okay, that's the back entrance to wherever the hell that is. I don't know. It's not right now, anyway. Ah, back here. need anyone flooding this house. This is a room I'm thinking of. Say that I'm lost right now is a gross understatement. Hey, this is the room I was thinking of, what do you know? And there's a grapple. Oh, this bomb's gonna be up. I'll stay there. Oh, come on. The missiles are gonna stay. Tank would be a nice thing to have. Yeah. I'm not going to muck about too much, I'm just going to go straight for the roof. We got. Need to check plasma and get down to low and off there. Resources are actually really quite high, so that's good. Every single time. I always miss it. I don't know. get the hell out of here and go back to Lawn there. By which oh my god. Well, I'm gonna come and reset the bloody idiot. Start all up sticking around. Earlier videos where I was failing on a ruby again and again and again was substantial part of that was because of the amount of resources I had. That is to say, bugger all. So, we'll see how we go. It's slightly more than bugger all. Substantially more than bugger all. I want to check this item as well. Maybe more lovely missiles. But if I don't check, I won't know. This is the room I thought I was in earlier. Bombs, more missiles. Excellent. This room. Styles. Thank you. closer to my nemesis, I will end up with saving. But it's silk when it comes to Ridley. I would be curious, however, if explodes. Surprised at the fact that that's Miss House. We'll be right back. obviously it's probably not going to be Zona. Just to know what we've got. Hey, bombs! We're taking effectively the last collection in the game. Bombs. Question is, do I still stop at X-ray? Brace yourself for some more missiles. That's what I want. Can I jump on that? There's your tank. Slow and more so, not the one way. Okay, now we're finally heading through everything back again. Should come up just to the right of the ship. Thank you. trying to say missiles. To my final numbers of items here. Two lots of albums, I saw at least one of those. Forever ago, that I tried. Started to save by just now. an hour. So, yeah. Definitely gonna be over 2 hours. You've done, Miss Metroid. Stuffed it already. Thank you. play lazier, less to do with mechanics and more to do with just brute forcing, really. Which is, of course, a bad idea. Consume it as well as provide it. Goes to show that
thank you.
There you go. That's Super Metroid Randomiser. Computed it with about 3 getting overly lost. As we saw, I had way more.